Hello. All right, we did it. I'm here. I made it. It's finally going on. It's finally happening. Hello, everybody. Hello, Trombone. Hello, Laser. Hello, Mindstorm. Hello, Sugar. Hello, Pipduck is here. Hello. And Tyler Plays. What's going on? We'll see how this goes, and for those of you who have been here before, things always depend. Hopefully my son stays asleep. I might have to leave once in a while, but we'll see what happens. I've officially made this work. I bought a controller. Where did I buy it? I bought it on Facebook Marketplace. Some reason when I play, I always pick the third file. I don't know why I do it, but I've always done it. Oh no. This is very weird to use this thing. I'm doing it. Hello, Astronautica. His name is Nikko with an M. Just to confuse people and myself. He's great. He's growing up. Anniversary. I guess this game is 10 years old. Hello, Amoris. Soulkish. Thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy. I'll be on Twitch a little more than usual. I'll do my best. Have fun? I hope so. No, I probably will. I know a lot of people like it. I've been off Twitch for maybe like a month or two. And in regards to helping me, what do you call it? Backseating? I really don't care. But don't just like tell me everything. Like, if I'm getting lost, I really don't care if you tell me, but like, give me a minute to try to figure it out. Woogie, thanks for following. Welcome. Your first Zelda game? Did you like it? I guess if you played more Zelda, I'm assuming you did. Oh no, it's too soon. I have my video on this now. My first Zelda was A Link to the Past. Do you know that Link is sleeping in every game? Rise and shine, Nikko. Today's wing ceremony. You promised to meet me before it starts. Remember? You better not keep me waiting. Zelda. All right, it's starting. Wow, amazing. You can sit in a chair. Wait, I don't even know how to use this controller. Oh, okay, all right. Dash like Breath of the Wild. I think that's where they got it. Oh no, my son. Oh, too soon! Oh, see? You gotta learn for he closes his things. Oh, oh gosh. Alright, give me 1 second. It just started. I know. I'll be right back. So, I do have a question about my stream. Oh, some of you said the music played. Did it change songs every few seconds? I'm slowly planning the best Be Right Back screen you'll ever have. Yes, it did. Nice. Now my goal is to, I want to have like a guess the song thing going on, like on my Be Right Back and my Starting Soon, where the game will the stream will play songs and it'll change every, like, for example, I put it to change every 45 seconds and it'll hide the text of the song, it'll hide the title of the song, and then after every 30 seconds, it'll show the title of the song. So while you're waiting, you can guess. Oh, it changed every few minutes, of course, like, because the song was over. But did it change, like, every few seconds? 45 seconds, I said it to. Also, I have a tendency to not read a lot of text, so there are going to be things where I miss because I just don't pay attention. Mm. Right, I already want the text to be faster. Are so low. How do kids play on this thing? This game you might want to read if you don't want to get lost. It says a lot about me already. What was I gonna say? Yeah. People are like, A Link to the Past is hard. I mean, if a 5-year-old me can beat the game without even worrying about reading, it's not that hard. Ew. What is this? Why is this a thing? Alright, get back. Clean hands are... And the toilet flushed? Amazing. This game is already beautiful. Wait, I'm not leaving it. What else is in this place? Who are you? Such a nice guy. Ah. See, I'm reading. I'm paying attention. I don't need- well, I didn't pay attention that much. Where does she want it? Please tell me she wanted it here. Because I'm really not paying attention. Is there a place that looks like it needs barrels? Oh, it's the old lady who works in the kitchen. Okay, yeah, yeah, got it. Alright. I got it. There's gotta be a better way. Come on, I don't know how to read. Tell me this is a kitchen. It looks like a kitchen. Is there a lady there? Oh, okay, here we go. Thanks. Alright. Don't get anything else? So I basically just run around and keep pressing A. Is that how this game works? Or am I gonna get in trouble?
Vic?
Yep. What did you think? No, that wasn't me. And I can roll it? Or I can only roll the barrel. If you, if any of you know, what I was gonna say, if there's anything missable, like you can't get it at the end of the game, I'd like to know that early. How do I, can I roll it? How did you say to roll it? Down? I can see why this game can be annoying. Are you gonna buy the Switch version? Yes. So... Yeah, what's in this? Okay. What I want to do is I'm playing this now, so... Well, I learned how to play it. Also... When I play the Switch version, at least I have an idea of what the game's about. And if I were to make videos on that game, at least I know about it. You know what I mean? Because that was the only thing I was not sure about. Hello? Oh, that is Singapore. So that's my plan. To understand this game. Dude, this is going to be the 35th anniversary. I feel like they're going to do something.
Hi!
I was watching a YouTube video, I don't remember who it was. Which kind of makes sense. It was like, Mario versus... Not versus, but the idea that Mario is priority since they are in the 35th anniversary thing now. And then Pokemon has their anniversary. And Nintendo is a business. I don't think they don't care about their, Zelda people. But I think they want to prioritize... They need to finish Mario first, because Mario's not done with their anniversary thing. And then they're gonna worry about Pokemon next. Because, Pokemon makes a lot of money for Nintendo. So, yeah. I think after this whole Pokemon thing gets done, then maybe they'll do something for Zelda. So just think of it, they're not doing anything for Zelda yet. Because like I said, I think it makes sense. I think they do care about their Zelda people, fans. But apparently Pokemon makes like hundreds of times more than Zelda does. The spelling is N-I-K-K-O, and I forgive you. I don't care. Was Breath of the Wild my first Zelda? No, my first Zelda was A Link to the Past. Alright, I'll see you next time. Good night. My apologies. Don't worry about it. It's all good. I didn't make a tutorial on how to spell my name. Alright, where am I supposed to go? I mean, I'm asked whether or not I know. I'm gonna just go wherever I want. Actually, alright, I'll find out. Someone's gonna yell at me. Where are you? You're good. Oh, good, save. This isn't Breath of the Wild. Do I need like a net or something?
Hey!
Hey, Nikko, I'm here. Hello, Endgamer. Yo. Good to see you. It's been a while. With this wild person, you and I'm going to have a quick chat with you. Ooh. I cannot roll. I'm like expecting to roll. Wow, interesting. Link's Adventure. I want to play that on Switch too. I mean, on Twitch. On Switch also. I want to, yeah, I want people to, yeah, I don't know anything. I have to get me up. But I heard it's hard. I haven't played it. I played the first one. Still the house that I've been in, right? Okay. Hold on. People expect other people to climb up those things? What is this? Hey, Batwa? I feel like I've said that once. But it might as well call it that. Well, I think I can go here. Oh, look at this. Whoa. Legend of Games. What Legend of Zelda games were on GameCube? They made a master mode for Ocarina of Time. Four Swords Adventure. The other Four Swords.
Hey!
I think they did Twilight Princess. Did they do Twilight Princess? Yeah, they did. Laser, thanks for stopping by. Alright, yeah. I'll see you next time. Okay. Mia? You can throw Mia? Can I just jump and fly? Oh, no. Anything else here? Cosmic Samurai, enjoy. I'm here. I'm gonna play this anyway. So if anyone wanted to join, just to hang out, I'm here. Please tell the headmaster to find a special for the statue goddess. Should probably go. Have school tomorrow. Yeah, if you have school, you can all go to bed. It's fine. It's really late. It's almost midnight here where I am. I'll just do what they want me to do. I'm sure you all have school. I'm gonna miss this. Alright, well, gotta go, guys. It's fine. I'll be back. It's like he knows I'm streaming. It's the only time. Alright, I'm back. Press home button when you are. Oh, good idea. Thank you. Why he cry when baby cry? So yeah, he didn't even. I think he was so uncomfortable because I just moved him and he fell back asleep. I only had three game systems: NES, Sega, and Twitch. Oh, Switch. Yeah, wow. NES, Sega, and Switch. He really jumped the generations there. I'm playing without the strap. I'm a rebel. Look at that. No strap. guess I'm supposed to say this. DS, 3DS. You hit it from. I think I did that too. Actually, not really. My parents were like, they didn't care. They let me almost do whatever I wanted. As long as I did all the stuff I was supposed to do. Also, there's a black bar here, isn't there? I need to take this out. I think, yeah, my settings are still for my Switch. So there's a black, I just realized there's a black bar around the whole game. Not a black bar, but. Guardian first. Sometimes I read, but I don't know what I read. I do that a lot. I mean, from what I know, the character model for this game seems to be just the one that's pretty much different. It seems different than the others. Yeah, like looking at him, I realized it's not a Link that I'm used to. I was about to say the same thing. She looks so, like, worried. Yeah, see, we're getting used to all these video games where there's dialogue and voiceover. Breath of the Wild or Twilight Princess? I might go for Link of Time, but still not sure. Just press down. I was about to say, what if I don't press it? So, there's a few Zeldas I have not played. I haven't played the Minish Cap. I haven't played Twilight Princess. Obviously this one. Phantom Hourglass. What's the other one? Spirit Tracks. Did I play the original? Yeah, actually I played it like maybe last year or the year before, just because it came on Switch. Ooh. Game's hard. The thing about Switch is that I feel, because it's for me, I don't know, it's not worth it trying so hard, but it has save states. Not save states, but you can rewind a little bit on Switch. And I definitely abused it. Some things weren't worth starting all over for. Now what? Can I do something with it? A grasshopper. All right. Now what? Oh yeah. Okay. All right. That's a big statue. I mean, I've seen videos online and stuff. Oh great. I don't even know why I did that. I was curious. I thought there was like a barrier. I was like, maybe I can not fall off. Oh no. What do I do? Yep, great. Good job. Alright, no. Well, this is part of the experience. I'm gonna depend on you, Mr. Knight, a lot. How do I get under there? I'm gonna do this. Oh, okay, I got it. I saw it. I got it. Oh, if you're gonna do this, then maybe I won't depend on you. Yeah. Interesting. Oh, that's a thing. So look at that. Ooh. Do any of you watch randomizers? They're interesting. Change the angle except with Z. Oops. I just started. I didn't start, but the last couple of months I've been watching Link to the Past randomizers. And I've seen some Ocarina of Time ones. But I didn't even know randomizers were a thing. What is this? What's up there? Can I get a lot of those? Oh, that's just for stamina at the moment. Okay, you don't really collect those. Oh, great, you're no help. That's something. There's like the islands on the east side of High. Oh, that's true. Wait, by downstairs, does she mean inside? Or like, we'll find out. I'll go this way. Yeah, let's see what's going on. I'm obviously, I obviously don't really know where I need to go. Alright, the controls. Well, I was gonna say the controls aren't bad, but I guess I'll see. But I guess I'll see when I start playing more. Or when I get, like, a weapon or something.
Hi!
Saber, thanks for following. Hope you enjoy. The music is louder than you? My, oh, okay. I got it. Okay. Well, welcome back to Twitch. I'm really dark. The lights. I had the lights off the whole time. You look important. Are you important? Ooh. you have stuff in your house that I can take? Oh, here. You got money? That's a cupboard? A cupboard? Alright, I don't wanna. No, no. Pay attention. I said no rules. Oh, I shook it. What are you doing? What do you say? Dash and shake. Am I reading this right? First thing you gotta do is press A to run super fast. When you're running, just shake the nunchuck and bam. Okay, okay. Shake it. Shake it. Or do I have to shake the left one? Am I shaking the wrong one? Oh, okay. I have to shake the left one. Cap Jum Bonana. Am I saying that right? Hello to you. Skyloft is whatever that is. Alright, I think I was supposed to go back in that house. I'm going. Little by little, I'm getting used to this game. I don't know about this, Oh, yeah. Go to the plaza and ask people if they know anything. In the meantime, I'll ask around here. Seriously? I was just there. Oh wait, this guy again. Maybe now I'm supposed to go to the plaza? I did everything out of order. Oh wait, maybe I didn't go there. Oh, there's... Oh, might as well. Craft arrows? You know, somebody else has said that. I've heard. That's an interesting idea. Yeah. Wow. checkpoint. That was cool. Oopsie. Alright. Diamond dipped bomb arrows. Is there anything else? Here. Yo. Oh. Okay, that's just to get back up. Alright, well, I see where Breath of the Wild got some of its ideas from. Guy here. I don't care what those words are supposed to be, he's not getting out of pen anytime soon, boys. Oh, hey. So, yeah, how long have you been standing there? Please find it in your heart to let me win today, please. You're just desperate so you can come a long time and tell them it's such a prize and a ceremony. Alright. Actually, I can see why this game. I don't even know what I'm doing. Do you think it's time to bring. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, I can see why this game was good when it came out. With the graphics and the, talking, mouth moving, facial expressions, it's cool. Yeah, definitely. There's like some personality to the game. Feel about this little sleeve thing. My hand's wet if I hold it too much. But I don't know if it's any better without it, so. You do that. I'll just, you know, run around again. So don't worry, we'll find your bird in time. What Zelda games have I played? Zelda 1. Beat it. I didn't play the second quest, though, yet. And also, I did beat it on Switch. So I used Switch. You pretty much cheat because you can rewind things. And then my first one was A Link to the Past. Man, that game, I feel like I never forgot. There's so many things that I didn't really forget. I played it on Switch again. I feel like I remembered where everything was. Go, go, go. What's up here? Then Ocarina of Time. Ocarina of Time Master Quest. If you played Ocarina of Time, the Master Quest is so weird. It like it throws you off. All right, don't die. Okay, good job. You're just not used to it, because... Alright, the things where you expect them to be... No, like, one switch will open a different door than it used to. That's basically what Master Quest was. It was just like, random things are switched around. Yes, I cheated, but it's not... I felt like it wasn't worth starting over. Also, I think playing video games... in the time was different, like the map. How does swimming work? Not the same. I like how he walks all the way until his neck. But yeah, video games are different. The map, you have to like remember. There was no map for you to like have. You have to like write it down where things were, and there's like hidden walls. Which was like ridiculous. No one's gonna find it. I mean, people did eventually, but I don't know how they did. This is good music. Sounds very familiar. Hey, what you got in your cupboard? All right. Who's talking to me in the first place? Is he talking to himself? Yes. So anyway, after Ocarina of Time, what's after that? Majora's Mask, I played. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I did beat it. I played it. I played it again on 3D, whatever. Like again, maybe like a year ago. No, definitely a little more than a year ago. I like didn't 100% it yet though. What am I looking at? I need one heart piece. I think I know what it was, but I got too lazy to do it. It's kind of like, you know when you can do something, you just choose not to because you know you can do it? When my dad played Twilight Princess, I played because the internet was really hot. What did he see? Yeah, video games were different. Some of the walkthroughs weren't even that good. And you definitely have to write some stuff down. Found you. Oh no. Yeah. What? Who are you? Is this the same one? I guess so. Where's my loft room? Don't look too. Just a while ago, when I was cleaning dining hall, Groose and his buddy came in. They didn't notice that it was there and started talking about the plan to hide your loft room. I wanted to warn you, Nikko, but just as I think awake, Groose and his gang grabbed me. I said if I told you, they'd make sure I'd never be able to ride a bird ever again. Suddenly, Groose and his buddy had a plan to capture your bird and hide him near a waterfall. Well, near a waterfall would mean. Quick, let's take a look at your map. Oh, you mean the place where I just was? Yeah, sure. Right there. That means waterfall marked here with an X. You guys need to start marking X's all the time, because, stop. Can I... Alright, that's it. Oh. You know how to read a map? Yeah, I know how to read a map. I feel like you... What do you want? Oh, one more thing. One more thing. Can I have the wall from that door? Some dangerous things. There could be probably things you need to carry a sword. I think the commander is flying home while we go to ask him to borrow one. Where is this here? Oh, is it this spawning hall? Yes, okay. There's three of the cats across town. Oh, good to know. Thanks. Teach me. Yeah, sure, I'll do it. Sword doesn't respond. Try big bird or overhead practice in front of you. My big move. Alright, across. Across. Down. What do you do? Oh. Alright, it's getting exciting. How far in the game are you? So far. Oh my gosh. This is very specific. Thrust. Do I have to spin? horizontally at the same time. Well, that's fun. A fatal blow. Sure. When you run down targets, you swing your own. Oh, I see. Yeah. Interesting. I got it.
Hey!
But I need it. The jerk. What's his name? I even forgot his name. Groose. Aggressive with a log. I gotta get my mic closer. I need like a one day I'll eventually my wife and I wanna move. What is this? But, oh, cool. I need a better... I need an office. My, what do you call it? Stream setup? I'm literally in the corner of my living room. Well, some of the games he is, what do you call it? Like, oh, trained, right? No. Oh, really? Well, I just realized that. Is it always 1-2? No. There you go. Okay, okay. No. Oh. I don't know about beetles if you fall. So you needed a bug snap, which I know I'll get. Oh, I forgot I have things to do. Okay, let's do it. Where am I going? Oh, oops. Oh, I wouldn't pay attention. Oh, it's one of you, gossip people. Thank you. But I'm so used to wanting to change my camera angles that I can only press the Z. It's really annoying, but that's fine. That's the game that I'm playing. Can't complain. Zora armor and swim up, yeah. Wait, how do you do that? Maybe I can't swim on it. Oh, okay. I need to go where I was earlier. I got it. Swim faster. Take your time. I'm in no rush. Trip only one. Should I save? No, I'm not gonna save. I'll be okay. Alright, I gotta stop cutting flowers and just get work done. Yeah. I like in Majora's Mask that he flips. Oops. Alright. Keys always die in one hit. Okay, interesting. Choo-choo. Bless you. The stabbing is weird. Let's go. Third base, please. Oh, the Skyloft. This is the third best place? Alright, good to know. Why you can't find rupees in grass in Breath of the Wild? Man, that threw me off a little bit. Like not finding hearts. Cooking was confused. There you go. I knew there was some kind of juju something. Oh, I like how this cave is putting all my training together. Oh, actually, I think it's kind of cool that you can choose the direction. Because in Breath of the Wild, sometimes I like hit and I try to hit enemies in a specific way, so they fly in the direction that I want them to. So when they drop their parts, they don't like roll down a hill or something ridiculous. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't want to go where I'm supposed to go yet. Okay, it's not. Ooh, mummies. You can find. I don't think I've ever found rupees in grass. I don't think you can find rupees anywhere. Like, find them. Oh, save point in a random place? Maybe there's a boss. I was really worried about the sensor where I have the for the Wii. Like, I can just hold this like down. I thought I'd be playing like this the whole time. We'll find him there. Let's do it. Huh? You're coming? All right. Well, I think it's cool that they're making it be specific. Yay! Is Skyward Sword the first game in regards to the storyline, right? A place called The Surface. Oh, can't fly through the cloud barrier? That's cute. I can see Breath of the Wild got these little things. This game revolves Now I have to learn how to fly. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on? How do you, You can change direction and kill things you want left and right. Center this. Okay, I'm ready. He's falling. Oh no, these controls are throwing me off now. I need to recenter. Okay, I think I got it. Anyway, where am I supposed to go in? I guess I go back. Swing it up? Keep doing that. Oh yes, they did. Oh. No, he just caught me. And then down. Okay, I got it. I'm not loving these controls here. Or do I need to? Oh, now I need to hold it up to the thing. Okay, I'm good. But I was holding it down. I'll probably do the next scene or whatever.
No!
Well, if it isn't Groose. Suave, don't you? Well, don't you? Just be going for the right. You'll be the one to be with Zelda. Well, that's one of those stories. How much longer? Oh, I kind of answered the question, right? Yeah. So I plan to. I think Mondays are a good night. Monday nights are going to be my only time to stream. I'm going to try to do like twice a week, but at this time, I might do. Maybe Wednesday, but or Sunday, Monday, definitely at night. I want to do this once in a while, and I'm thinking my usual, like, the timeline that I want to give myself is from, like, I'm talking Eastern Standard Time, so like 11 to 1. That's the plan going forward. Right now it is 12:45 where I am now. Endgamer, where are you again? That's a spear. You can land it. Alright, I'm gonna lose. Oh, that's right. You live in misery. Sometimes I watch, Koi stream. He does a Link to the Past randomizer. He also lives in misery. I'm sorry, Missouri. You're going to New Jersey for vacation? Why? I hope it's family. I don't know what's in New Jersey. No, I have a client that her husband anyway, he like had a business and he would live in Missouri and sometimes come back to New Jersey. And yes, we would call it misery. So what I felt with the motion, so I've been playing the game with my hands like just between my knees, like just hanging out like this, and even if I move the controller it was working, and the sensor is like I can touch the sensor, like it's too close to me, so now I think the game needed to see the sensor for the flying apparently.
Hey.
So I'm gonna play like this. It's only the one? Oh crap, alright. What are we doing? Fly, fly, fly. You can fly, you can fly. Oh crap. Wait, is that you press one? No, wait. Center. Okay, I'm ready. Not what I was expecting. Also, yeah, I think I'm too close to the sensor. I feel like grandma playing video games. I have to move to my No! Come on. Come on. I need endure attacks. Don't do it. Stop. I don't want to keep doing this. Please tell me. No, it's definitely not. But I hope this is the last time I have to do anything like this. So mean. Rude. Alright. Okay. Yes. Yes. To the left, to the right. Oh, I was supposed to press A, right? No! Feels like very hard moon jump. It's also weird to see Link with emotion. Other than being surprised or scared. Alright, this girl, calm down. I get it. Oh, this is where he gets the, what do you call it? The parasail. Paraglider. Right? Also, I remember hearing that... Wait, no. Is this paraglider similar to the one in Breath of the Wild? Dun, dun, dun. Nope. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've watched some of the, what do you call it? The Zelda lore stuff. Zelda's like, who are you talking to? It smells nice too? Alright, well. I've watched some videos. I like to watch, what's his name? Zeltic? Do you know what happens at the end? No. Yeah. Don't press it. I'm always very curious. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Freaking controls. I missed my landing? Oh, yeah. Where'd I go back? Oh. Alright. I like that. If Bruce won, he would have been dead. So I realized I was doing so bad at the flying game. I'm like, they probably just don't let you lose this game. That was decent. Does that count? Oh, come on. That's it. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. All right, I got it. I think this is a good, the only one complaint I have about this game, I like this whole tutorial game part of it. Kind of like Breath of the Wild, where they make you do stuff to give you a tutorial without just telling you this is how you play. No, please. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I like it. The only thing is, I get lazy with reading. They need to like put an X on the map for me like every time. That'd be great. Like A Link to the Past did. Man, this Zelda girl. She's trying real hard. Thank you. clearly something needed to happen. I'm waiting. Yeah. This Zelda is trying. So this is this fee that I've played with in Hyrule Warriors. Wow, look at the shading. Actually, the graphics on this aren't that bad. They're good. But I can see just some of the lines they'll just clean up on the Switch. But it is weird to see Link with emotion. I think it said 25 year anniversary, so 10 years ago. Maybe there's more money. Wow. What the heck? There is more money. Is this like a different room? Thief. I think this is my... Is this my house or my room now? It's about to go down. Until this, I'll finish this fee thing. Hopefully it's not long, but if I feel like it's gonna get long, then I'll stop. But I'll finish at least this. Guys, I'm happy I get to play. Only you? Well, yeah. Oh, damn. Attack! Is that it? Can I just... All right, I'll be nice. Throw you there. I'll be nice. Oh, what the? Like I hit it to the left in case it gives an item. Run. Climbing is definitely better than Breath of the Wild, at least for now. Anyway, I think we all do this. Do we all play games? Oh, crap. Oh, got him. And we say we're gonna do one last thing. But then we play longer than we want to. All right, anyway. Let's go. Isn't Fi the Master Sword? Or the Goddess Sword, I guess. I do that too much on school nights. Yeah. Let's go to the second best place. Actually, I realized Did they say? Sims and Cora. Did they say that they're gonna put voiceovers? Probably not, actually. No. Actually, it wouldn't make sense. Well, who knows? They'll probably clean up the names. This is annoying. But I can see why they think it's cool. Oh. 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 Alright, fine. No! We go. Yeah, because it's just a remake. They're not gonna make it. They're not gonna put that much work into a game. That bath in sunlight? Nikko, my master. Witch. Nikko! I think this Link's clothes here would have been cool in Breath of the Wild. It's different. And I don't know what the plans are for Breath of the Wild 2. So normally I go to bed at 2. Don't discuss it below. And I have a video that I'm gonna upload tomorrow. That's the work I wanted to do before I slept. I think I have time. So you hit her first. Video's coming out tomorrow. At least I think tomorrow. I have to check. YouTube gives you like recommendations when you should upload videos or certain times. But I also, it has been 7 days since my last video, so I think I have to do more. What video? It's a secret. Well, I don't know if it's a secret. How many people are? I don't even know how many people are here. How do I check this? Oh, okay. All right. It's about dishes. Cooking. It is my longest video. This video took me really long to make. I thought it was going to be a fast video. What am I doing? What am I doing? Do I need to... What do I do? Can I use this? Oh, yes, I can. What do I do? I was not paying attention. What did you say? Do I need to do this thing again? What do I have to do there over there? Interesting. Oh, I need to make my thumbnail. That's what I need to do. I think I have time. Yes, the best dishes. I mean, cooking is actually not that hard in Breath of the Wild. I'm only saying that now because I know what to do. If it was explained early in the game, like, it's not hard to figure out. So hopefully I can answer those questions for those people that are newer. Are you YouTubing also? The side missions about cooking, they kind of tell you what they need, so. But it's more like for what bonuses to get and how to cook them is what I'm doing. But I did. You see it through. It's so much. Eyes are so big or round. I feel like that's a typical Link nod. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop now. Because I saved it already, and if I watch it now, when I reload the game, I'm gonna have to watch it again. So I'll watch this next time. Thanks for hanging out. This was fun. Yeah, just hang out. How do you find out about that I was on based on, like, on Discord? Yeah, just check Discord again. I mean, you're following me on Twitch. That's when I'll come on. This week I'll play around with the schedule so I can actually put together a schedule. But just based on my week, I feel like Mondays and Wednesdays are good days for me. But I'll see. So next time will probably be Wednesday. Alright, yeah, sleep is good. Good night. You all go to sleep. Thanks for hanging out. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.